This shrine is really cool. I was told the entire Fushimi Inari shrine, especially the gates, are being used in the movie The Memoirs of a Geisha. These are torii gates and they're just a few minutes from the main shrine. I read that these torii gates were a donation by a person or his family. One third of the shrines in Japan, the Shinto shrines, are dedicated for the god Inari. The red symbolizes abundant crop and also it's the color of the god Inari. These torii gates are really close to each other. The space between them is just a few centimeters. Apparently, there are people to clean these torii gates. Imagine cleaning 10,000 gates. That's not easy. That's almost impossible.
Yeah, I checked. You're supposed to go straight on the right side where the writings don't show. I don't know why they only show behind you like this, but that's how it's supposed to be.
Here you can buy talismans and amulets. They are called ofuda. The ofuda, you leave it in the house in a clean place, and the omamori, you carry it with you all the time. They sell them for an affordable price. They have health, success in business, success in studies, many stuff. Buying one of these over as a souvenir would be nice. There are bamboos growing everywhere here.
Thank you. 的多那个。